Here's the guy Seattle's named after, though his name is not quite that. Closer to South. Bon Marché, known far and wide in Seattle as the Bon. It means good, whereas Bon Marché means good price. Here's some Seattle nice. Lenin lives, or anyway stands, in Fremont, with blood on his hands. It's a long story. Okay. It was designed by Emil Venkov and unveiled in Slovakia in 1988, a year before it, or the government it represented, fell. It was later found face down in the mud by Louis Carpenter, an American who mortgaged his house to bring it back. He wanted to install it at a Slovakian restaurant that he wanted to open, but instead he died in a car wreck in 1994. Now it's on long-term temporary display, is still owned by the Carpenter family, and, unlike the original, it is for sale. They couldn't fit him under the freeway, so this troll took up residence. You really have to watch your V-dub in this neighborhood. This is J.P. Patches. My brother was probably 5 or 6 or 7 when he met him at the TV studio. Back then, we had local TV stars for kids to look up to and name their cats after. Gasworks Park. It's okay to show sunny day pictures of Seattle now, since no one can afford to move there and wreck it for the Seattleites, wreckage which is being delivered promptly by Amazon. Everyone knows this needle, but here it was before it got its threads. Seattle has normal flora, but also these, which are known far and narrow as grass arrows and are used by young boys to throw at each other's clothing, if not eyes. If anyone knows the right name for them, throw it at me. In conclusion, Seattle is a city of hills and one mountain.